Welcome to the annual senior episode of Inside the Tribe, where we will celebrate the class of 2021.
You'll get an inside look at some senior memories, future plans, staff shoutouts to the class of 2021, and much more. Inside the Tribe starts right now.
Thanks for joining us on this week's senior edition of Inside the Tribe. I'm Keaton Vandal.
And I'm Jack Maloney.
Do you enjoy singing? Are you interested in joining chorale? If you answered yes to either question, you should consider trying out for chorale. Auditions are May 17th and 18th from 1:30 to 9:30. Go to the link at the bottom of your screen to learn more.
Dunham Sports is hiring. Please go to the link at the bottom of your screen if you're interested in learning more.
All junior students must provide proof of receiving a meningitis vaccine after their 16th birthday. Bring updated forms to the nurse's office or email to the nurse at ep309.org.
Attention seniors, please fill out the project graduation form sent to your emails as soon as possible.
Summer school and summer driver's education registration is now open. Visit epu309.org homepage or student services site for more information. Please see your counselor with any questions.
May Student of the Month is Senior Turner Grishaw. Turner was nominated by Mrs. Monson. Congratulations, Turner.
Gavin G-Man Franklin is here with some shoutouts in this week's Raider Report.
Congratulations to the varsity baseball team who won against Bloomington High School 5-1. Freshman Landon Hidden threw a complete game with 10 strikeouts. The offense was led a 3-run, no-doubt home run by senior Noah Campbell to straightaway center field. Great job, boys! Another shout-out goes to the softball team who won against Williamsonville and IBC. The softball team's record is currently 5-2. And they are number one in the conference. Nice job, baseball and softball players. This is G-Man, and this has been this week's Raider Report.
Hey guys, G-Man is back, and I'm back with your weekly Raider Weather Report. Now, let's get to the weather now. It's getting real cloudy and nasty out there. I'm afraid it's about to be the same thing for this week. Now, Monday will be a high of 70 to a low of 59 degrees of quality weather. Tuesday will be a high of 68 to a low of 57 degrees with rainy weather. Wednesday will be a high of 68 to a low of 51 degrees with partly cloudy weather. Thursday will be a high of 64 to a low of 46 degrees of rainy weather. Friday will be a high of 68 to a low of 48 degrees of rainy weather. Special guest, Spencer!
Alright, it is going to be Saturday, high of 75 and a low of 60 degrees with rainy weather.
Sunday will be high of 77 to a low of 61 degrees with sunny weather. So everybody, stay safe, stay strong, keep wearing your mask, be positive, have faith, and I'll see you all later.
Coming up, you'll hear about the future plans of some of our seniors and some of their favorite memories.
And some of our teachers give very special shout outs.
I'm here with
Emily Huffman.
And what are your future plans?
I plan on attending Polk State in Florida and getting my bachelor's in nursing.
Thank you. I'm here with
Ben Cruz.
And what are your future plans?
My future plans are to attend ICC in the fall, and then later go to another college to either master in film or in culinary school.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm here with
Alex Dilley.
And what are your future plans?
I plan on going to ICC for criminal justice.
Ooh.
Hello, I'm Keaton. I'm here with Mackenzie. So Mackenzie, please tell us, what are you doing after high school?
I got accepted to Eureka, so I'm gonna go to Eureka for 4 years and major in criminology and minor in psychology.
Sounds very interesting. Thank you very much, Mackenzie.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Zach Driver.
And what are your plans?
After high school, I'm going to ICC for 2 years to study accountancy.
Thank you. I'm here with
Caitlin Wendell.
And what are your future plans?
I plan to attend Eastern Illinois University to study criminology and hopefully become like a police officer or an FBI agent.
Thank you. I'm here with
Emma Hall.
And what are your future plans?
I'm gonna go into the military for about 20 years and hopefully come out as a dental specialist.
Thank you. I'm here with
Abigail Brittick.
What's your future plans?
I plan on going to ICC for 2 years to become a paralegal, then transferring to a four-year university to become a family lawyer.
Thank you.
What's up? I'm here with Ethan. So Ethan, what do you plan to do after high school?
So I'm planning to major in social science, geography, secondary teacher education, and for my college I chose ISU. Woo!
Hi, I'm with Gail here. So Gail, please tell us, what are you doing after high school?
So I'm going to ICC and then transferring to a 4 year after 2 years. Probably gonna go to, I wanna try to go for like either Bradley or ISU. Probably gonna end up at ISU, honestly though. I wanna teach either English or music. I don't completely know yet.
My plan is to go to ICC for 2 years and then transfer to ISU to become a mental health therapist.
Hi.
What's your name?
Gabrielle McMorris.
What are you going to miss about high school?
I'm going to miss Brooke Huff's cute face.
It's not that cute. Hi, I'm Ms. Lainey Bear here. Lainey, what are you going to miss about high school?
I'm going to miss all my teachers and having a class with my mom and seeing my mom every day.
You'll see your mom every day anyway.
I'll be at college. No, I won't.
His name is Bryce Brummett. He's going to be...
My name is Bryce Brummett. What I'm going to miss about high school is the lunch ladies.
The thing I'm going to miss most about high school is how supportive the teachers are and the love that they show us.
My favorite high school memory is the homecoming prep rallies.
What's up? I'm here with...
Garrett Pepsel.
So Garrett, what are your favorite memories from high school?
Just playing soccer with all the guys and just having a good time. Going out there and kicking some butt.
Yes, Lord.
This
next
segment
of Inside
the Tribe
is brought
to you
by
the
class
of 2021.
A big shout out to the class of 2021. You guys have been wonderful over the past 4 years. You will be greatly missed, and I wish you the very, very best.
Gavin, G-Man, Franklin. Thank you so much for being such a bright light and a positive force around EPCHS. We all love you. You're everyone's friend. You make everybody's day brighter, especially mine. And thank you so very much for being Inside the Tribe's number one camera guy for the past few years. I don't know what I'd do without you. Thanks, Gavin.
Just wanted to give a shout out to my Spanish 7-8 students. You guys have been rock stars hanging in there with me, the last 2 years through absolute chaos. So shout out to Kendra, Mackenzie, Cisco, Dakota, Ryan, Noah, Chaylin, Austin, Caitlin Decker, Caitlin Wendell, Caitlin Lane, Casey, Keaton, and Becca. You guys are absolute rock stars. In addition to those guys, I want to shout out some that didn't have me all 4 years. I want to shout out Sophie Schnevelin. Sophie, you are amazing. I cannot wait to see what you're going to do in the next couple years. Shout out to Allie and Lainey, two of my girls from last year. I'm going to miss you guys. Shout out to Spencer Davidson, the first and only student I ever Lysoled right in the face. Sorry about that, buddy. Best of luck to everybody in the class of 2021. You will be missed.
I just want to give a shout out to my comp book club. Thank you guys for reading with me and discussing and just being so much fun. And you guys are so awesome. I love you guys.
Hi.
First off, I'd like to give a shout out to one of my favorite students that I have ever had the pleasure of teaching, Turner Grishaw. I had Turner as a freshman in my science class, and then along with Mrs. Falk in our junior co-taught English, and then again this year in my advisory hour. And Turner is just a fantastic student and person. He has such a positive attitude, always tries his hardest, and is just friendly to everyone that he meets. He's just such a pleasure to know. So Turner, I will miss you, buddy, and best of luck to you in your future.
This shout out is to Lainey Hoffman, who I met when she was 5 years old, and now she's going to college, and good job!
What's up, seniors? It's Mr. Diggle. This has not been an easy year for you guys, not at all, not the least. Very proud of how you've all handled it. You know, a lot of folks would have seen this and mailed it and just tack with it, given up. But you guys have persevered, and there's something to be said for that. Hopefully, it's been impressed upon you. Hopefully, I did that. That you're living through history. You really are. This is what you have gone through is historical. Your kids will learn about this. Your grandkids will learn about this. And you will be a first-person source of knowledge. So take a second, remember this, and remember how you overcame it, because there will be more challenges down the road, I promise. But you passed your first test with flying colors. Good luck, guys. Congrats to the class of 2021. We'll miss you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, seniors. These last couple years obviously have not been the easiest for any of us, and especially you guys. Not how you expected really to end your high school careers. And I know you're all very disappointed you didn't get to do all the dances and all the types of fun things as spirit weeks and stuff that goes along with a normal high school year. But you guys have been showing up, doing what you can do every single day. On remote or on in person, and we just thank you guys for everything that you have done for us. You are a very, very fun class. We are really gonna miss all of you seniors. So again, thank you for everything and just rolling along with everything that's been thrown at you these last couple of years and just keeping your spirits high. And again, hopefully you guys can use this in the future as a learning point and just learn how to deal with uneasy situations. And now you guys have that experience, and again, just use that to your advantage. So thank you, seniors. We really appreciate everything you've done for the high school, and we are definitely going to miss you guys. Thanks.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I just really wanted to make sure that you remembered the most important piece of information you've ever learned in high school. It's probably going to be something that you use every single day. And here's what it is. Remember, always, that x is equal to negative b plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Congratulations, guys.
This message goes out to my Math 111 students, all 12 of you. I'm so proud of you for sticking through to the end. While this may not be the senior year that you had ever envisioned or imagined, I hope that you know how much I believe in each one of you. I know that you are gonna go forward and do great things. The world has changed you. Use that to make changes to the world.
Hello. We would just like to give a shout out to two of our favorite seniors that we had last year as juniors, Jexy Boulding and Cassie Noble Schalk. We love you guys, we miss you, and
we wanna be your friends.
We wanna be your friends.
In real life.
In real life. So let's hang out.
We wish you all the best.
Yay, bye.
I do have to give a couple special shout outs. It's tough to do this, man, because I feel like, again, like I said, I feel like I could just give shout outs to the entire class, but they told me I ain't got time for that. Okay, so I got to get, you know, individual. Becca Bond, fantastic. Always making new art for my classroom. Always great. Emma Hall, Liza Graber, Ryan LaHood. I mean, you guys, every single time I see you guys make me smile, you make me laugh, make my job a lot easier, make it come to work every single day a freaking pleasure. But, you know, there's so many. Rachel McGarity, I feel like there's, you know, Jerome. There's so many of you guys I feel like I could give individual shout outs to. And if, you know, I didn't think of you right off the bat, I apologize. It's nothing personal. Just I could be everybody. Right. So big ups to you guys. I appreciate everything you guys do and wish you the best of luck.
I would like to give a shout out to two young gentlemen who not only kept a perpetual smile on my face all year, but who were very helpful for the yearbook and for Inside the Tribe, Jack Maloney and Keaton Vandal. 80% of the pictures in the yearbook for this year's yearbook were taken by the two of you, and anytime I needed video footage taken for a segment for Inside the Tribe, you two were always, always so willing to help. I don't know if it's because you just wanted to get out of class or if it was because you just wanted to be so helpful to me. But you were very, very helpful to me, and I so appreciate it. And I really, really am going to miss the both of you next year. So thanks.
This senior shout out is for Lizelle Lindo and Addie Lister. For the past 3 years, you guys have always brightened my day just by telling me hello and always having a upbeat, positive attitude and your bright and shining smiles. I will miss you guys so much, and I wish the very best for you. Love you, Addie and Lizelle.
Hey, I just want to give a quick shout out to all the senior athletes, boys and girls. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all you've done for us the last 2 years. Obviously, this hasn't been what you expected as a varsity athlete. And we just want to thank you for all your time, your effort, keeping your spirits up and doing what you can do for your program, for your sport. We just really, really, really appreciate it. Gave us something to look forward to, kept our school spirit up, and we just thank you guys for all your time and effort that you've done for us. Thank you, senior athletes.
I'd also like to give a shout out to all of the seniors who are in the musical last year as juniors, but would have been in the musical this year as seniors. But with the pandemic, unfortunately, we couldn't make that happen. You guys are amazing. Some of you I've known since you were little freshmen in Beauty and the Beast, and I'm so proud of all of you and all of the people that you have become and the people that I know you will eventually become as you get older and graduate and do all those amazing things I know you guys are all capable of doing. Please let me know if you are ever in any productions locally, performances, whatever. I want to support you, you know, as a fan of you and being in the arts as much as I possibly can. I love you guys.
I just wanted to give a shout out to the class of 2021. You guys came in as freshmen with so much personality and haven't really let up since. The halls are gonna be quiet. This place is gonna feel a little more lonely and a little less fun once you're gone. A couple special shout outs to some kids who I've had for multiple semesters, and I'm gonna miss Bradley Franz, Parker Bailey, Eliza Graber, Kinsey Harmon, and Dakota Love. You guys left a special little imprint on my heart. I know this whole class is gonna do great things. You guys are wonderful at handling all of the adversity that's been thrown your way. And you have the personality to overcome any challenges. So just know that we're going to miss you and all of the spunk that you've added to EPCHS the past couple years.
The senior shout out is going to Ashley Bray. Ashley, I'm going to miss you so much. I have really enjoyed our talks the past 2 years. I am so proud of the strong woman that you have become, and I wish you the very, very best in your future. Drew, you better take good care of her. Love you, Ashley.
This shout out's for Lane Kia, my nephew. I'll miss seeing you every day. I love you and good luck.
Shout out to my third hour seniors. Thank you guys for being so fun and goofy with me and always being so kind, and I'm really gonna miss you next year.
Hey, you guys have been so great this year. I know that you guys have barely ever griped about all the things that you missed out on, and you guys are so congenial to one another and fun-loving and just a blast to be around, and I will miss you guys so much, and best of luck next year.
Hi, seniors. I definitely know for some of you that this was a year that probably didn't add up to all your expectations as far as what you thought your senior year was gonna be. And then there's maybe some of you that it wasn't so bad. Whatever boat you fit in, feel good about it and be grateful for the year that you had and give yourself grace too for feeling however you wanted to feel. And I hope then that you can take that little bit of advice as you go off into the world and remember that even though you are different maybe than somebody else or you encounter people that have different viewpoints, you know, try to remember this year and the grace and kindness that maybe was given to you in terms of how you viewed the situation, and then you can do that to other people. Just know that us teachers are extremely proud of you for being able to navigate such a crazy, crazy year, and if you guys were able to do this, you're going to be able to do great things in the future. Congratulations, guys.
I'd like to give a shout to my senior baseball players, Mitch Ball, Chris Britvec, Bryce Brummett, Noah Campbell, David Hidden, Ryan LaHood, Nathan Eunice, and Jonah Ziegler-Harris. We missed our season last year. I'm excited about this opportunity for the last dance with you fellas. Let's go out with a bang and have a great year.
This shout out goes to the entire senior class. You guys had to deal with a pandemic for not one, but basically 2 years of your high school career, and in doing so, well, it's made you all better. Anyway, shout out goes out to you guys for dealing with all that, making it through. You made it, kinda. Either way, good up on you guys.
This is a shout out to
Christina Kramer and Emma Hall.
Congrats on graduating, and
thanks for all your help in the library. We'll miss you.
This senior shout out is going to Lainey Hoffman. Lainey, I am so excited that you decided to come to East Peoria High School. I adore you, and I am so proud of the hard work and dedication that you put into your schoolwork and your athletics. I am going to miss you, and I wish you the very best of luck. I love you, Lainey.
I just want to give two shout outs. First one to Hope Miller for being my book buddy all year. And the second to one of my favorite seniors, Emily Huffman, for gracing me with this lovely horse photo that I will keep forever.
I would like to shout out the class of 2021 as a whole. So I had the majority of you when you were sophomores, and I had a pretty rough year that year, and I had a pretty big loss in my life and started school late. And you were sitting here for probably about a week, who is my teacher? Who is actually going to be my teacher? And that was a tough year for me, but you guys made it so much better for me. You were so fun and funny and willing to go along with like all of my classroom shenanigans that I just really appreciate that. And another reason I would like to shout out the entire class of 2021 is because not only were you so kind to me during a very dark period when you were sophomores in my class, you have embraced my daughter with open arms into your class and have been so nice and kind to her, just like she's been here forever. And so that just tells me about your character and how loving and caring and just nice you all are. And I so appreciate that. It's gonna be much quieter around here. It's gonna be not as fun around here. And so we will greatly miss you in the halls of EPCHS. Thank you so much. And I love you all.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Hey, the only way you can lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. I'll say
you told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my shell. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought. I felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and that futon, we just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone.
Unpredictable, but in the end it's
time of your life. Had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna live forever, forever and never?
Time of your life.
That's not all, but that's all we have time for today.
For the full set of announcements, go to the school's website at ep309.org.
Also, be sure to follow us on Instagram at @inside_the_tribe.
That's all for this week. Thanks for tuning in to this edition of Inside the Tribe. I'm Jack Maloney.
I'm G-Man.
And I'm Keaton. From everyone here at Inside the Tribe,
have a great day.